sword for this. I don't have to go like max mana or something. No. Maybe better this. Probably no. I'm gonna have to fight the guy first, so. Oh man. Alright, here we go. I haven't even explored any of this area and I'm already doing the fucking boss fight here. Supposed to suck me in, dude, but it didn't work. Fuck, dude. Stop chasing me. Fuck you. Oh, Where'd you go? Oh, what the fuck, dude? Woo! Jesus! Reload it. I left my ammo. Eat shit at the very beginning so I don't lose my souls. This boss is actually really fun. I'm not even gonna lie, this boss is a lot of fun. Let's see, I need more mana. Actually, I don't even think that mana will change anything. This affects my bow. I mean, it should, right? No, it's, I mean, I don't know. I can't. I don't really know if it will or not. Let's see. Let's go with. Already eaten that. I guess let's go with. Let's go, motherfucker. Come on. resolution, full HD. Here he goes. Oh shit, here he comes.
My fucking horse.
Keep my fucking bubble potion until he does that shit, because so I'm assuming each one of those is like a summoning. But I don't want to lose my shit, so I'm just gonna use it.
Thank you.
Jesus, that was fucking crazy.
Oh, Jesus.
Ah, good. I was waiting for you. What a sick way to fight, eh? The glory of the clash is shared. By Radahn. And you. And did you see that afterwards? A falling star right before our eyes. I can't fathom how Radahn was holding back something of that scale. He was a living legend if ever I saw one. And the path has now been cleared. To Nokran, where Rani's fate will be decided. Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth. We'll take up our swords once more for Mistress Rani.
What? I don't know where the fucking land is.
Let's meet where the falling star, and we'll go into battle. My only purpose is to fight for Rani's fate. The curtain's rising. Let's meet where the we'll go into. My only purpose is to fight. The curtain's rising.
Holy Jesus! That guy gave me so many fucking. Oh Jesus! I'm disgusted. 70. Damn. That's a lot. Yo, dog, what's up? How you doing?
Ah, hello there. It was a battle marvelously fought. You are well and truly a champion, friend. I, on the other hand, am nothing but a crock. One hit was all it took to crack me, and for my insides to come spilling out. After that, I hid like a coward, and as such, I can hardly stand to face one such as you. But don't you think I've given up just yet? As luck would have it, there's a veritable mountain of warriors' bodies right here. If I can just squeeze this bunch down inside me, I'll be a mighty warrior again in no time. And you know, the bodies found here are exceedingly fine. Who could expect any less from the very warriors who fought in the Shattering? The greatest of all wars. Just you wait and see, friend. I'll grow even stronger. Just you wait. The bodies found. Who could expect. Just you wait.
I'm going to explore these shores for a little bit, see if I can find anything cool. Alright. Alright, so I found this thing my friend told me about. So I'm gonna go see how that goes. Hopefully this thing doesn't destroy me, because I do have a decent bit of things. I don't have my flask, which is kind of an issue. But I think I should be fine. Thank you. right, yeah. No. Not yet. I'm not ready for this boss yet. Oh, man. And, ladies and gentlemen, you may be asking, wait, what is this? D? Oh, shit! Hunter of the Dead? Alright. Let's try this. Oh, no. God damn it. See ya. Alright. Let's try this one more time. I'm gonna do it once more. And if it doesn't fucking work, then I'm going to go meet Blyde. Okay. Alright, dude. Damn, that's a sick ass sword. Alright, so what? Let's go, dude. High five. Holy shit, I actually fucking did it. Well, I had altered F4'd to get my souls back. Because that's something I learned in Dark Souls 3 when fighting Madeir for the first time. I was not ready for that. And, wow. I actually did it. Okay, well. Yo, dude. What up? That was crazy, right? There.
What can I do for you?
Maybe not. Wait, are you still alive?
Always good to see you safe. So, what do you need?
Maybe I should tell you. Lately, I feel I'm on the precipice of falling into a deep, fathomless slumber, and I have an inkling it could spell trouble for you somehow. So I just wanted to get the apology out of the way beforehand, since you're so scary and all.
Oh, come on, dude. Don't tell me I have to kill you. Fuck, bro. I don't want to kill you. Alright. Do I have enough to...
I took you for no matter to lay out your arm.
Level up my sword? Oh, I don't, fuck. And not you, I don't want to talk to you. Oh, shit. I forgot. Before this ends, I gotta go talk to you. Three down. Two to go.
Queen Marika is the vessel of the Elden Ring, carrier of its vision. A god in truth. But after the Elden Ring's shattering, she was imprisoned in the Erd Tree, A grim punishment for shattering the Order, despite her godhood. The fingers speak.
Marika's trespass demanded a heavy sentence. But even in shackles, she remains a god and the Vision's vessel. Confer great runes to become Elden Lord and join Queen Marika as her consort. The fingers have willed it so. Now you may go.
Well then, may the golden orb.
You're two fingers. You may be our best. Find the Albinoric woman. She hides in a cave to the west of the Laskia ruins, which she knows the location of.
I wonder if this dude at the beginning is still here. Oh no, he's not. Seek the Rose Church west of the gate town. I already went there, dude. There wasn't shit there. Alright, let's see. Let's try out the spell. really see what the point of it is. Activate it. Alright, well, I think it's time.